Zihuatanejo, Mexico is a small fishing village that's located about 150 miles northwest of Acapulco. The name means a place of women, or goddess women. You may recognize the name from the movie The Shawshank Redemption. This is the place where Red goes to meet Andy at the end of the movie. And I have to say that if I was ever dodging the law, you'd probably find me here as well. We stayed at the Viceroy Hotel, which was in the hotel district of town. The lobby was really awesome. It was made of all wood. And the cool thing about this hotel is that all the rooms are these little huts. They're all different. And my room was a little bit smaller because it was just me, but it had a real Mexican feel to it and lots of special touches. They had a welcome message spelled out in flower petals on the pillow, which was really sweet. The first thing I decided to do when I got there was find my way to the beach. So they have all these little paths, and I just followed a path, and there I was. But first, it was time for a margarita. Of course, they have every single kind of tequila you can imagine. I had my usual, the Cadillac margarita. The beach was absolutely amazing. It's a smaller area. Basically, what you see is the whole kind of strip hotel zone of Zihuatanejo. And the Viceroy had an awesome setup. You could lie on these little beds right on the beach, which was really cool. I spotted a mariachi band coming back from a hard day's work. So this place has a real Mexican feel about it. I mean, it is the real deal. There are not a lot of tourists hanging around. I went down to the end of the beach where all the locals hang out. They'd all brought picnics and were hanging out in the water. They also run all of the water sports. You can do parasailing, which you see here. There's a guy catching people coming down from their parasailing, jet skis, snorkeling, everything. And this guy was trying to sell me some squid, which I declined and did not want to carry that home with me. And he also had some really, really good looking oysters, which I passed on as well because you never know down there. But anyway, we decided to have dinner at the hotel, which was gorgeous. Now, when you say dinner on the beach, it really means dinner on the beach. The tables are set in the sand, and after the sun goes down, it's unbelievable because it's all candlelight, and I mean, you can see the view is incredible. I had the watermelon and goat cheese salad, and then Jera ordered a fish. She ordered the snapper, but it was a whole fish, and I didn't like the way the eyeball looked. So I had the sea bass with broccoli, which was really, really good. So the food was excellent, which is always nice. So if you're ever looking for a real, genuine Mexican experience, just and head to Zihuatanejo, where you will get a real Mexican experience without all the tourists and all the stuff that you find in Cabo and Cancun. And who knows, you may run into Red and Andy down there. Till next time.
I get the news I need on the way to report.